It was on a divine visitation that the Lord told me that I was to go on the television. I was lying on the bed and the bed began to go around, and I had the sensation like I was on a merry-go-round. And then the furniture joined in, and then I was in the stars. There were stars everywhere, above me, below me, to the left of me, to the right of me. Millions and millions of stars. And the Lord said, the stars are the souls that you will win for me. The Lord actually talks to me, you know. I hear what's being said. And he said to me, get me $18 million by the weekend. And the angel of the Lord stands by my side and speaks into my ear. It's a beautiful thing. And I hear what's being said. It's a marvelous, marvelous experience. I never thought such a thing could happen. In the name of Jesus. Yours, and I will heal. Get me $18 million by the weekend. Touch the screen. Touch the screen.
You see the face on the TV screen coming at you every Sunday. See the face on the billboard. Well, that man is me. On the cover of the magazine. There's no question why I'm smiling. You buy a piece of paradise. You buy a piece of me. I'll get you everything you want. You everything you need. You don't need to believe in hereafter. Just believe in me. Cause Jesus, he knows me, and he knows I'm right. I've been talking to Jesus all my life. Oh yes, he knows me, and he knows I'm right. And he's been telling me everything is alright. I believe in the family. If I ever love a wife beside me, but she don't know about my girlfriend or the man I met last night. Do you believe in God? Cause that is the war I'm sailing. And if you wanna get to heaven, I'll see you right. You won't even have to leave your house or get out of your chair. You don't even have to touch that dial, cause I'm everywhere. And Jesus, he knows me.
God's everywhere. He just uses me as his instrument. He speaks his power that's through my voice. The sign of the cross. Jesus talking back.
Won't find me practicing what I'm preaching. Won't find me making no sacrifice.
One day I was standing before the cameras right here in the cathedral, and the Lord spoke to me. He said, stretch forth your hand and tell the people to put their hands against yours, and I will heal them. He said, this is a form of laying on of hands. So put your hands on the screens now. Touch the screen. Touch the screen. Heal. 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 In the name of Jesus, please. Heal. Touch the screen.